How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to Illenium, Sad Songs. It's a CloudNone remix featuring Said This Guy and Annika Wells. That's a freaking long name. But this is Illenium. I'm excited to listen to it. Illenium is I think gosh, he's got some good stuff. He might be one of my favorite like EDM style music artists. Yeah, he's just got a lot of variety, and collabing with all these different artists is just I love it. So yeah, I really enjoy that. I'm excited to check out what this song sounds like. I think this is actually just audio. So that's interesting. But yeah, let's check it out. Let's dive right in. I mean, break down some audio. Okay, let's go ahead and get right into this.
Told me I shouldn't watch, got a new car, then we were nothing. All the nights in your room, shit we got through, left in your dust, yeah. Don't know what you got, but I thought we had it. Now I'm supposed to ask.
This is good so far. It's a, obviously it's a remix, CloudNone. I love that synth sounds like an Owl City song. I used to jam out to Owl City, man. Let me tell you. But yeah, that really does. Like, if it had some of the little like fast transitions through with the synth, I'd be like, where's Owl City on this song? I enjoy that. I enjoy the sound of it. The words, obviously, great. Let's just continue.
Someday I'll go.
sad songs. Man, that's good. Vocals on that were fire. I know I've heard the name Annika Wells before. I kind of wonder where I've heard it, what song of hers I've heard or whatnot. It was just solid, and it was never a hard beat drop. It was pretty chill vibe. But I love, as always, I love those instruments. Instruments in the use. In use in EDM, or songs with a good beat, or synths like that. So having a guitar or cello or piano in there with those synths and the bass and the drop and the beat is just some of my favorite music, like, period. So yeah, that was fun. That was chill. That was super chill. The guitar parts, the vocals, everything. I love it. Love it. You have to check out where I've heard of Annika Wells, and you know, check her out, because I mean, her voice was really good, really cool. Love it. Fun. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I would love to see what you guys are listening to. Check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.